Hi, this is Ethan, and we are going to be playing another group top run again, but this time we're not playing at supersonic. We're going to use time break, which actually slows down time, which you can actually get around places more easier. And this ability is actually a Sonic in the secret lane. See, you can get to higher routes using time break. I'm gonna go back here and collect those rings. If it's too quick right there and you need to get something, and you see those saws right there, usually they go fast and hit you straight around. But if you use time break, you're actually not gonna get hit. So now we're about to turn here. Come on. Sometimes that happens when I usually play this game and don't make videos of it that much. See? You gotta use time break early. So basically you can perform tricks using jump ring, rainbow ring, and rainbow pad. Here we go. If you collect 100, 200, 300, 400, or 500, or 600, or 700, or 800, or 900, or 1,000 rings, you'll get a life. Okay, here we go. Time break right here. And now we have to boost interception and trick. And quick step. Everywhere. I would have died right there if I hadn't moved it quickly. So if you want to save right where you are, you have to get a checkpoint. Knock the egg robot out. eventually against Venom. Okay, when he dances like that, then he's gotta act.